Siccome adesso è meglio stare dentro le case,
now that it's better to stay at home or to limit our travels, they're having
allora
picnic out there today.
Anzi, loro il picnic oggi lo fanno qua.
Marzio Tognolo's two-year-old daughter Bianca now plays with her dolls in the garden rather than with her friends in the park. The whole family has now been in lockdown for 18 days. Their hometown of San Fiorano was in Italy's original red zone. Now, lockdown has been extended to the entire country after authorities confirmed 9,172 cases of coronavirus and 463 deaths as of Monday.
Anche mia nonna l'ho vista un po' in difficoltà perché
even my grandmother is having a difficult time because now more people are dying, so she is worried, even if she doesn't say it.
Anche se non lo dice.
Tognolo's father lives in Sardinia, but got stuck unexpectedly while visiting his son.
In my house, there's my father who can't take it anymore. He's in a black crisis. He's in a really bad state of mind because he would like to go back to his house, but at the same time, he has a high civic sense and therefore he would never run away. He has not done it before and he would never do it now. However, he has his partner down there. He has his life down there, his other loved ones besides us. So it is really hard for him. He's having a bad time, so me, my wife and daughter are trying to stay close to him.
The Tognolo family and millions of others like them are facing at least 3 more weeks of lockdown. The imposed measures are some of the most severe in a Western country since the Second World War. But some health experts say the country's lockdown is probably unsustainable.
Noi, ripeto, siamo l'unica medicina.
I repeat it, we are the only medicine to all this. Our civic sense is the only thing that can save us.
L'unica cosa che potrà salvarci.